Now, a little maple syrup on this Buddy the Elf breakfast, because guess what? Tomorrow, Jeff White gets to try it.
And now it's floating in syrup, and what I thought couldn't get worse just really did. That's incredible. Good luck, Jeff.
Yeah, I'm excited to see if he'll actually do it or not. He is pretty game for stuff, so we will have to see, but you couldn't pay me at this point either.
I'm horrified.